I just don't know why the Republicans want to deny gays the constitutional right to marry. What a bunch of hate mongers. I'm unclear when marriage became a right. My God, man, the plight of gays is just like the blacks in the 50s and 60s. Except, of course, for the lack of lynching, discrimination, denial of the right to vote, separate bathrooms and sitting in the back of the bus. You want to deny one-fourth of this country its right to marry. Gays actually make up 1 to 2% of the population. And have you not watched TV? 1 out of every 4 TV characters are gay, and they are nice and funny. Unlike you hateful Christians, when you are on television, which is never, you guys are always trying to blow up something or members of a cult. Despite the fact churches give a great deal to charities and outnumber homosexuals by an incredible amount, your statements are accurate. Why would Hollywood lie? They are not like the Republican Party, they have no agenda to promote. Of course not. Anyways, why are we arguing about an issue that is so stupid and affects 1% of the country? There you go, hating on the great struggle of our time. I bet you eat a Chick-fil-A. The great struggle, so between Sudan, Syria, Iran and hunger, you and Hollywood put your energies behind making it so a low percentage point of this country can marry. Exactly. I bet you will evolve on the issue. You mean flip-flop? No. You evolve and become enlightened, unlike you hateful Christians with your golden rule, and tithing to charities. So I'm a hate monger just because in my real icon, they believe marriage is between a man and a woman, and have no interest in discrimination. You are so racist, man. Why don't you just wear a white cape? All you do is speak in generalities with no specifics. Also, all you do is judge, which is the one thing you saw Christians do to gay. Do you not realize it is okay to hate religious people? Well, except Muslims. They are the only good kind. You're right, Muslims to deny women basic rights such as showing their face and voting. Did you just engage in hate speech? I think you can get fired for that. We do not need you holy rollers. You know that is the type of talk that got Chick-fil-A in trouble. I see you can voice an opinion only if it agrees with progressives. If you do not, you are racist and hate monger. Bingo, now you get it. We have Hollywood and the evening news. All you have is Sunday. We also have something else. We do not care what you think, but you care what I think.